गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम विकास कुमार. आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू क्लास सिक्स मैथ एक्सरसाइज टू बी फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 11.
स्टूडेंट्स, इन ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स रिप्लेस ए स्टार बाय द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर टू मेक इट डिविजिबल बाय 3. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 2 7 star 4. Students, we know that four number test of divisibility by 3, the sum of digits should be multiple of 3. Sum of digit equal to 2 plus 7 plus star plus 4. That is 7 to 9 plus 4. 13 plus star. We know that the required number, that is 3 nearest to 13 is equal to 15. Therefore, also 13 plus star is equal to 15. 15 minus 13, when 13 moves, 13 is transposition towards 15, it gets minus sign and resultant is 2. Therefore, the value of star is 2 answer, students. Now, question number 5 of same question. So, here, same question. So, here, 2, 3, 4, star, 1, 7. 2 3 4 star 1 7. Solution: sum of digits equal to 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus star plus star plus 1 plus 7. 4 3 7 to 9. 9 1 10 plus 7 17 plus star. 3 2 5 5 4 9 9 1 10 plus 7 17 plus stars. We know that the required number, that is multiple of 3 nearest to 17 is 17 plus star. 17 taken from 17 plus star is 18. Therefore, 17 plus star is equal to 18. So, what is the value of a star? 18 minus 17, that is 1. So, answer is 1, students. Now, question number 12. In each of the following numbers, replace a star by the smallest number to make it divisible by 9. Divisible by 9. First question is 6, 5, star, 5. Solution, students. As same as test of divisibility by 3, a number should be a multiple of 3. Same test for divisibility by 9, the sum of digits should be multiple of 9. So here, sum of digits equal to 6 plus 5 plus star plus 5. Answer is 5, 10 plus 6, 16 plus a star. We know that the required number, that is multiple of 9 nearest to 16 is 18. 18 is multiple of 9. Therefore, 16 plus a star is equal to 18. So, the value of a star is 2. Hence, 2 is answer. Again, same question. Question number 5 of same question, that is divisible by 9. 5 is 6, 6, 7, 8, star 1. Solution. Sum of digits. 6, 6, 7, 8. Star 1 digits equal to 6 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus star plus 1. 6, 6, 7, 12, 12 by 8, 20, 27, 28 plus star. We know that the required number that is multiple of 9 nearest to 28 is equal to 36. Therefore, 28 plus a star is equal to 36. Then what is the answer of a star? 36 minus 28, that is 6, 8 answer. So, the value of a star is 8 answer, students. Now, question number, students, 13. In each of the following numbers, replace a star by the smallest number to make it divisible by 11. Students, for divisible by 11, it must be that the difference between the sum of digits in odd places, sum of digits in odd places and sum of digits in even places should be 0 or multiple of 11. First question is 2, 6, star, 5. Solution, students. Sum of digits in odd places. We know that, the students, one digit is called odd places and next digit is called even places. So, 5 and 6 digits are at in odd places. That is 11, and the sum of digits in even places, star plus 2. Now, according to test of divisibility by 11, difference should be 0 or multiple of 11. So here, difference 11 minus star plus 2 is equal to 11 minus star minus 2, that is 9 minus star. Students, which number is possible for star here? Confirm that 0 multiply 11. So we given here 0, because when we subtract 9 from 9, then answer is, if we take a star is equal to 0, then 9 minus a star is equal to 9 minus a star is 9, so 9 minus 9, that is 0. So what will be the value of a star is equal to, students, 0. So answer is 0. Again, question number 5 of same question, students. Four, test of divisibility by 11. Question of 50, 1723 star 4. 1723 star 4. Solution, students. Sum of digits in odd places is equal to 4 plus 3 plus 7. 4 plus 3 plus 7, that is 14. 7, 3, 10 plus 4, 14. And sum of digits in even places, that is star plus 2 plus 1. Star plus 2 plus 1 equal to star plus 3. According to test of divisibility by 11, the difference should be 0 or multiple of 11. Therefore, students, fourteen minus star plus 3, 14 minus star minus 3, 11 minus star. If a star is taken here, which number, students? We know that a smallest number is here 0. If we take 0 in place of a star, then resultant is, students, 11. And 11 is a multiple of 11. So what is the value of a star, students? The value of a star is 0. Answer. Now, students, question number 14 is your homework, because here the first question is test by 11. Just we solve one question, we solve for you. 14. First question is 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 times 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1 by 11. Solution, students. Sum of digits in odd places equal to 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. 1 plus 0 plus 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 3 times 0 is equal to 1. And sum of digits in even places is equal to 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 3 times 0. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 1, that is 1. Difference, students, 1 minus 1, that is 0. So, we can say that 1 0 0 0 6 times 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times 0 and 1 is divisible by 11. Answer. Why? Because difference should be 0 multiple of 11. Students, next question is for your next question is your homework. Now, question number 15. Which of the following are prime numbers? 15. Question number 15. First question is 103. Which number is multiple of which of the following numbers are prime numbers? Students, we know that for finding the prime numbers, which numbers are prime, it must be that if that number is divisible by any prime number, then that number is not prime number. If that number is not divisible by any of the number, any of the prime number, then that number is prime number. Here, when we multiply 20 into 20, that is 400. So, prime numbers, first of all, we get prime numbers less than 20. That is 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, and 19. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 17 and 19. If 103 is divisible by any of the above number, then it is not a prime number. If 103 is not divisible by any of the above number, that is above number, that is by above number, what's the above number is, friend? 2, 3, 5, 11, 7, 11, 13, 17, and 19 is not divisible by any of the numbers, then 103 is a prime number. We solve in next page. We test one by one. 103 is not divisible by 2. It is not divisible by 2. It is not divisible by 3. It is not divisible by 5. It is not divisible by 7. 3 plus 6. 6, 7, 10 minus 6, 7. It is not divisible by 11 also. It is not divisible by 13 also. It is not divisible by 17 also, students. 17, 5 is, yes, 17 also. It is not also divisible by student 19. Therefore, here, just write clearly. Here, 103 is not divisible by any of the numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, and 19. Therefore, 103 is a prime number. Answer. Same question. Same, we think about 397. That is 8. That is 8. 397. Here, 397 is not divisible by 300 here. 397 is not divisible by 2, 3 plus 9, 7, 12 plus 7, 19, by 3, by 5, 7, 7, 2 of 14, 9, 39 minus 14, 14, 9, 4, 5, 3, 1, also by not 7, not by 11, 7, 3, 10, not by 11, not by 13, not by 30, not by 17, 72 of 34, 34, 72 is 34, 5, yes, it is not also divisible by 17, it is also not divisible by 19, 92 is 38, 17, yes, it is also not divisible by 19. So 397 is not divisible by 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, and 19. Therefore, 397 is a prime number. Students, we must know that if any of the number that is 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. Just divide this number or given number, then it is not prime number. If not divide, then it is prime number. Answer. Now students, just it is rough. Question number 16 is for your homework. It is example demanding. And question number 17 is write just true or false. Just watch this video, take benefit and solve question. Thank you.